I know you want pop, you want
rock and roll.
You want it.
This year's remix
got some phonics.
So I got pop, I got
rockin' electronic
beats.
I got
hip hop music
with the future flow.
So I'm wondering, even if the sky is falling down.
This part, so I don't know how you're gonna do it. You gotta put this thing on there. Let's do this. Pretty much 80%. Let me move it up here. inside of this bad boy looks like. All right. They're lit. They're lit. They're lit. They'll be elite. They'll be lit. All right, let's go. Shall we go over there? Look at that. He can't mess with that. Nilo, and that's our building. We love it. Can't mess with it. What? I don't have an intro.
You have to have an intro.
No. I don't have to have any intros.
Yes, you do. You just be like, cheers.
This is the starting of my video, people. If you can't tell, I don't know what to tell you. 1, 2, 3, 4. No dose and a trace and a quattro. Here we are.
We have the beat.
That could be our intro.
I don't think I want that to be my intro.
So you warmed up your resin?
That's a lot of resin.
It is. But I'm using two colors. Wow. It was just a little runny. It just felt cold, so I wanted to use that. Makes it flow a little bit better.
That glow.
So this canvas is one that we poured on a while back. We put the pens in it as per usual.
As per usual.
Yeah, as per use.
Oh, now we're abbreviating.
Well, yes. 100. And then we put tape around it. The tape is so that cleaning up is easier when the resin is like tacky set, which I guess that means you tilt it and it doesn't do anything, but you still don't want to put your finger in it because it would leave an imprint. That's when you can take the tape off and it'll leave a clean edge. The pins are so that you can get your hands under it and do all the science-y, beautiful things that you would like to do to your this.
To your this.
Yeah, to your this. Oh, and then we spray painted it just regular white.
We just put a little layer of clear just so that it helps the other resin kind of blend and spread out and kind of go over the canvas a little bit more evenly and a little easier. Gives it a little boost.
Give me an eyelash. The colors for today's offering in our is Amsterdam. We're using Amsterdam again because we're using Envirotex Light for this pour. We're not using the countertop, which does not like Amsterdam. This color
I just think I put too much that in that day.
Hmm. Just dunk your hand in there. Regular. This color is called a lot of things. It's number 557 Amsterdam Standard Series Acrylic Greenish Blue, and that is an accurate description label color for this. Shocker. The other color that we're using is Rust-Oleum in metallic gold. I don't know if it's focusing. Can't tell. Focus. Mm-hmm. If you're gonna use, nope. Go ahead. Not a lot of paint.
Not too much.
If you're gonna use spray paint, especially if you're in colder climates, shake it forever. Like for real, 2 or 3 minutes. Did you shake it yet?
No.
Especially
2 or 3 minutes, babe. That's a little bit long.
Like almost 4 hours. Maybe even 2 days.
Birds are starting to gather.
Awesome. That means it's going to get loud. So, nope. What are you doing over there? Spray paint. Spray paint will separate, especially in colder weathers in a can. Especially metallic, so you have to shake it a good bit. I don't think you shaked it enough, but we'll see. Did you say you don't like it? Is that?
It's true. Look how cool it looks.
Yeah, it looks like a marble. I don't know if you find people can see that. So this is it. This is the color palette for this. We're using gold and also blue-green Amsterdam. And that's it. The base is white. Yeah. And then clear. And then that's it.
It's hard for me to do just 2 colors. Like, I want to put more colors in there.
No.
But the whole point of this is just, I love these 2 colors. I don't think this is going to be a pain enough. Pour it. It's good.
Need more?
No.
Do you want to put powder in it? I'm not trying to give you any ideas. I'm going to let you do you. Rock on, B. Aw, it's a Mickey Mouse. Or what's that, DJ? Dead Mouse. Did you mean to put a nose in it? Because it really, for real, looks like a bear now. Also, if you use spray paint, don't spray into plastic or styrofoam, because you will find out a really hard way that spray paint doesn't spray well into anything other than paper. It'll eat all the way through it. All the way. Also wear a respirator and don't be around open flame. Or even a closed flame.
Ready for this tilt review? Tilting and tilting and more tilting.
Nobody's ready.
Oh man, the gold started drying.
You spray it right on it?
No.
But
I am therefore not a fan at all. It looks like gold leaf. And the white, like, I think that's paint.
Mm-hmm.
Well?
It looks like islands. do that unless it's just not mixed in very well.
I don't think it was. I just sprayed it over the into the cup with the resin, and that's how that did that.
Did you mix it in with it?
This is not how I expected this to turn out at all.
Yeah, we're all resin.
Yeah.
You probably have 15, 20 minutes left on your working time. You got good coverage on the sides, though.
There's not enough going on with that. Texture, like, it's hard to explain. I just think that the white background is just too stark.
I love it when you blow on those and it looks like a rose. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like
It's like all of it is on, like all the good stuff is on the table.
Yeah, I saw that. It looks like an asteroid.
Yeah, I love all the movement of this. That's why I tilt it the way I do, because I like how it moves.